Crypto the Superdog in My Pet Boy. Written by Matthew Wilson, directed by Scott Geralds.
Ooh-hoo-hoo. Finally, it's here. The moment I've dreamed of my entire life. A perfect hair day. I didn't even get to take a picture.
Faster, faster! Woo-hoo! Let's go again.
Isn't 10 times enough? You know, it's a good thing I'm a super dog because a normal flying dog would be completely worn out by now.
Hey, we're still gonna do the Grand Canyon tomorrow, right? And Mount Everest the day after that?
Well, I would like it if we could just relax for a day. No harm in taking it easy, is there?
Take it easy? I thought you were a super dog.
All right, you asked for it.
Ugh. What is it?
Another cat stuck in another tree. You should be all right here. I'll be right back, okay?
Okay. Wow, the middle of Africa. What would my parents say?
You went where? Next time, young man.
What's that?
I don't remember seeing elephants.
This must be a ship for giants.
This should be enough. We better get back home.
But Dad, I didn't get to see any humans.
Sorry, son. We have to get these tree samples back to the university before they die. And besides, humans aren't that interesting. They still think electricity is a good form of energy.
How primitive.
Uh-oh.
There you go, little fella.
I've told you 100 times, you're too young to pounce.
Sorry, Mama.
What's that?
The Milky Way looks pretty clear. We should be home before lunch.
Excuse me?
Did you say something, Junior?
It wasn't me.
Well, then who was it?
A human!
Oh, he's so cute!
You shouldn't pet strange humans, son. You don't know if he's friendly.
Whoa! Can I keep him?
Keep him?
Absolutely not.
Come on, Dad. I promise I'd take good care of him.
You're not ready for that kind of responsibility.
Now, now, dear. You were his age when you got your first pet.
Wait a minute. I'm not a pet.
Not a pet? Of course humans are pets. He's so cute. Oh, okay. You can keep him.
All right. I'm gonna call you Spot. That's what you are, a cute little Spot.
Ew! Gross!
Come on, Spot!
Don't believe this. It's like a canine castle.
Come with me, Spot. You have your own house.
Wow, my own home. I wonder if it has video games. Of course. Why would a pet need entertainment?
Hey, boy.
Whoa.
Are you hungry? We did some research and found out what humans eat.
You could have just asked me. Hamburgers? Chocolate milk? Good research!
Junior! I heard you got a new pet. Maybe he and my little Daisy could play.